Traders dealing in agricultural inputs are complaining about the harassment and brutal arrests that they face when police officers are enforcing the presidential directive. This claim that as much as the president allowed their shops to remain open, on several occasions they have been blocked from accessing the city where the shops are actually located. We have more on this report.
Paul Kitemo, a trader dealing in agriculture inputs, has in several occasions been manhandled by security operatives enforcing the presidential directives on the lockdown. He says one time he was even detained at one of the police cells in town where he spent several hours. Like Kitemo, many traders have decried the continued harassment by police officers who block them from accessing the city even when the president permitted them to continue working. At least 7 people were today arrested as they tried to access the city center. Police mounted several roadblocks along major roads leading to the city. All cars without the necessary documentation permitting them to be on the road during the lockdown were impounded. One woman was reportedly traveling from the city where she had gone to buy farm inputs, but her car was later impounded at Clock Tower where police had mounted a roadblock. She accused police officers manning the roadblock of demanding a bribe from her, and when she declined, her car was towed to Central Police Station. Along Entebbe Road, the officer in charge of traffic, Hadi Seiko, led the operation to impound all vehicles that were on the road illegally. The story was compiled by Sulaiman Mutebi for the news in Kampala.
Let's hear.